Near as I can tell, it's some sort of religious institution. Oh, I know it says school out front, but everything in here seems to be related to the worship of some guy from back in the day. People used to come here to learn about him, to dress like him. Yeah! Move like him. To be him. If that's not worship, I don't know what is.